Hi, this is Josh Stern
and Michael Walters
with a Millionaire Agent Mindset tip for you. Today's tip, the three keys to gaining leads from an open house. These are tips and tricks that I've learned before and after creating my own millionaire agent business and coaching for MAPS, some of the top real estate teams in the world. And I'm offering these to you in an effort to fulfill our purpose of helping others to achieve their own greatness potential.
Open houses can really go well or really badly. In any case, there will be a lot of people walking through the house to check things out. So, how do you sit at an open house to get leads? The first thing you need to do is focus on having the right mindset. You've got to believe that the connections you make at the open house will either translate to a sale or to a new lead. After all, when you sit at an open house, you're there for two reasons: to sell the house and to gain leads.
Beyond simply having the correct mindset, it's also important to have a lot of signage. I say adequate signage, but I'm talking about a lot of signage. The more signage you have, the more traffic you're going to see through your open house. I mean, we might be putting out 10 or 15 signs at an open house, and our signs would have balloons on them. Many of you have probably seen them. Putting out a lot of signs can be time consuming, but I promise you this, it's going to be worth it in the end.
Door knocking is another great way to generate interest in open houses. Even though the people you meet this way may not be looking for a home, it's still good to make connections. They can make a great addition to your database.
I'm glad that you brought that up because I remember door knocking about 15 years ago where I met a really nice elderly couple who I added to the database. I had stayed in touch with them during this entire period of time. So fast forward to last year when they called me to sell their $750,000 house. That was by door knocking and just maintaining a relationship, building my database. Not only did I sell their house, but also they had referred their son to me about 8 years ago to buy a home in Salt Lake. And he then referred his co-worker to me whose house we sold for nearly $500,000. And honestly, there may be more than that from that door knocking session, but you get the point.
Now that we've discussed a few ways to prepare for an open house, let's move on to what you should be doing the day of. First, make sure you arrive 15 to 30 minutes early. There's nothing worse than walking up to an open house to find somebody already waiting in the driveway. It's also important to have a sign-in sheet prepared and readily available to everyone who passes through. You can use anything from an iPad to pen and paper. All that matters is that you're capturing the contact information of the people who attend. This includes their names, phone numbers, and email addresses. They should also provide the name of their agent. However, people who aren't willing to fill out the sign-in sheet shouldn't be allowed to view the home.
Thanks for that thought. The goal of an open house is really to connect with people on a more personal level. So don't be overbearing as people tour the home. You want people to feel at ease and relaxed. You're not there to sell them on you. If a neighbor comes over, make sure to welcome them as you would anyone else. This is a great way to make a connection, you guys. Also, make sure that you have some fun because people are going to pick up on your vibe. So do this because you'll want to, not because you have to. Remember, the mindset is part of your success.
Once the open house is over, it's good to take notes about the connections you made. And don't forget to enter these people into your database. Of course, you should always keep in mind that you're also there with the goal of helping to sell the home. If anyone visiting the home comes along with their agent, be sure to let the listing agent know. This creates a great opportunity to get some feedback about the house.
Good ideas. So in short, the goal of an open house is to make connections and then follow up with them. Open houses are a great way to get clients. Remember to keep your energy up and be yourself.
If you have any other questions or would like more information, feel free to give us a call or send us an email. I look forward to hearing from you soon.
Likewise.